I think it's Ultimate, isn't it?
I'm pretty sure it's Ultimate. It said Ultimate all over.
Yeah, yeah, this is it.
Bonnet Drive. It's so close. It's one letter off.
Yeah.
One day. One day we will find it.
It's
Alexandria.
Alexandria! My heart! My soul!
Triggered.
I do that at work to fucking Matt all the time. Every time he makes a joke that's just like slightly offensive that like someone on the internet would get like offensive about, I'm just like, that triggers me.
Oh Jesus, it's the next exit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh no, don't start it.
Oh man, how's it releasing a new album soon? It's gonna be hectic.
Yeah, they started doing like more chill songs, didn't they?
Yeah, this thing.
Less full on.
Well, they were never. They never used to scream any of their songs, and they've started to now.
Well, that's the reverse. Right?
Yeah. It's still like they released their previous album. Oh no, they've released two or three songs I think from the album. Two songs. And he screams like once in each song, and it's like. It's like at the very end of like a chorus.
I'm gonna grab a little something to eat before I go because I'm really hungry.
Alright, if we got. Did you have breakfast?
Yeah, it's 7.
Oh, fuck, why are you up so early?
I don't know.
Gross. Breakfast. So stressful. Like they put the hat on backwards and like, man, Sunny, I sure wish I had something to protect my eyes from the sun. Sunnies! Sick park, bro.
Alright, so what did we think?
That was really good.
Yeah. It was really good?
Yeah, it was really
cool. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to go back sometime.
I want to go back for like a 4-person heist one, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, that'd be sick. But the heist one is like, if that was only... Out of 5, the one that we just did, the viral outbreak one, was 3.5. And we didn't finish it. So... Like, we're gonna have to try, like, super hard if we're gonna do the heist one at some stage, because that's, like... Like, we'll need a full team. that's no messing around, that one. It sucks that I couldn't record in there, because I would have recorded the whole thing and would have been like, whoa! But, yeah.
It wasn't too dark.
Mm. Well, it for us, it wasn't, because our eyes adjusted the darkness like that. But the sunglasses, the way the camera works is it doesn't react to darkness the same way our eyes do. So everything just goes really blurry, and you can't see any... You psycho!
What?
This truck. Now he's blocking all the lanes behind us going the other way.
He stopped like less than a meter from the back of you.
Fucking what a nutcase.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking whack job.
So where are we stopping to eat?
We're going to... head home. Probably could have gone, oh well, fuck it. Go back on the freeway. I'm gonna head home. I'm thinking just Macca's, to be honest.
Yeah.
Because my brain is like...
Body
yeah, but also like my brain has had too much thought and it just needs something dumb. So McDonald's it is.
McDonald's.
Stupid Macca's. I borrow your card then?
I'm shouting knackers.
You underestimate just how poor I am. I am painfully underfunded at the present. I have about $6.
Holy shit. What's on your money? Oh, that's right.
Mistakes.
$450 of mistakes.
They were expensive mistakes.
Oh, it's a banger. Let's go to squatting here on the side of the road.
Yeah, pop on a squat.
What you doing there? Oh.
Ah, he's fixing the,
Man, it's a Victorian-ass house.
Yeah, I know.
So
doesn't match the rest of it, which is weird. Normally, councils don't allow that.
The filthy area that is.
Typically, councils won't allow that. They'll tell you, like, all right, you have a set code to follow for this area, and they'll do that. And then,
unless the house is pre-existing. It's a happy dog.
Women's, please. Company party time with the boys.
Well, you boys, let's get sloshed in this sketchy parking lot.
This freaking kid.
What?
This one here, the Ginger Ninja. Friggin' three times, this kid, that same kid, has come out of his house and come straight across the road when I was coming along here. I'm like, are you out of your mind, kid? Like, right in front of me, and I had to brake heavily to avoid. Yeah, he's, I don't know, something not all of his branches connect to his tree, that kid. He had flames on his bike. Painted green flames, so you know it goes fast.
They're green, they're road flames, they go faster.
Can't put red flames on a bike though, because then you would just be really pushing the limit of what a tool is. Like, you'll be right up of like the top level of tool.
Much different. Any flames on a bike, you're not going to make.
You think about the red flames, like that's just, it's like its own subsection of tool.
In like, I don't know.
50. That guy's riding his dirt bike up the footpath.
What?
No, we're going to follow that. I'm.
Straight up.
Are you recording that?
Damn right I am.
Speed up, just see this guy fucking dirt bike. It is!
I knew he was.
What the hell?
Oh, sick jump, bro. He's got a mullet?
No, he doesn't.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real.
If the cops see him, they're gonna smash him in the face with like a
fines.
Disgusting amount of fines.
Digging the law.
Yeah, exactly.
Are we walking in?
No. You think we would do physical activity? Like, have you met us?
Yeah, no. Sure, full about that.
I was going to say something, but I've totally forgotten what it was. That is the sound of that man's car.
What?
Did you hear that as he came around the corner? It was like. Oh my. Listen. Good.
Holy shit, the entire car sounds like a muffler.
It's like shit.
That thing's like on its last legs. You can hear it internally. Screaming. It's like. It internally, that car is like. Kill me! It looks like a weeping bell. Like it. That's what it's like. It's not even fucking, it's not finished. It's just like, put me back in the kiln. It's all sogged it's over. Like, finished. Looks like a victory bell had a stroke.
Yeah, like, I designed the Pokemon.
Thank you. I'm blue, I'm a cheetah, I'm dying, I'm a cheetah, 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 I'm a che